Brexit bill is back in the UK's lower house of parliament, but maybe not for long.
So the contents have it.
Although the upper house wants changes, including a parliamentary vote on any deal, MPs are being urged by the government to reject them. Brexit will happen, we're told, no matter what. If that's the case, Article 50 could be triggered as soon as Tuesday, beginning 2 years of talks. But what if there's no deal after that? According to Parliament's Foreign Affairs Select Committee, it's a very real possibility, saying it would be a serious dereliction of duty if the government failed to prepare as such. It warns of a destructive outcome, a gap in regulations, the rights of UK citizens in Europe thrown into chaos, and a sudden return of a customs border in Ireland. Apparently, though, there is a plan B. But they may, of course, not have a choice. Britain's plan A, at the moment, isn't the same as the EU's.